Students, welcome to Justin NCRT Solutions. In this video, we are going to see 600 Math Chapter 6 Exercise 6.3 first question. We are going to find answers for the given questions. Here, they are given two integers. We have to find the subtraction. 35 minus 20. Here, both also positive number. We have to subtract. Now, 35 and this 20 is a positive number. But here, we have to subtract. So, minus into plus. Here this is positive number. So minus into plus equal to minus 20. Now that minus is taken for 20. 35 minus plus 20 is there. When we are multiplying minus into plus, that is equal to minus 20. Now 35 minus 20. We are going to subtract. 5 minus 0 is equal to 5. 3 minus 2 is equal to 1. And here in between these two, 35 is the greatest number. In front of 35, plus sign is there. So plus 15 is correct answer. Then 72 minus 90. 72 also positive number, 90 also positive number. So 72 minus into plus is equal to minus 90. Is equal to difference between these two. We will subtract 90 minus 72. 0 minus 2 is not possible. So from here we are borrowing. Now this is 10. 10 minus 2 is equal to 8. Now this is only 8. 8 minus 7 is equal to 1. And in between, 90 is the greatest number. In front of greatest number, minus sign is there. So minus 18 is correct answer. And here the important point, when we are multiplying minus into minus is equal to plus. Plus into plus is equal to plus, minus into plus is equal to minus, plus into minus is equal to minus. This is very important point we used here. And next point, next question, part C is equal to minus 15 minus minus 18. Minus 15 as it is we have written. Next, minus into minus. When minus into minus is coming, we have to convert this into plus sign. So, plus 18. Minus into minus is equal to plus. Minus into minus is equal to plus. Is equal to, now signs are different. This is positive number, this is negative number. We have to find the difference. 8 minus 5 is equal to 3. 1 minus 1 is equal to 0. Next, in this, 18 is the greatest number. In front of 18, plus sign is there. So, plus 3 is a correct answer. Then, part D is equal to minus 20. Minus into plus is equal to minus 13. Now, both also same sign. Minus, minus. So, we are going to add ones place. 0 plus 3 is equal to 3. 1 plus 2 is equal to 3 and both also same sign. So minus 33 is a correct answer for question D. Next question E. 23 minus minus 12 is equal to 23 minus into minus. Minus into minus is equal to plus. So minus of minus equal to plus 12 is equal to both also positive number. So now we are going to add 3 plus 2 is equal to 5. 2 plus 1 is equal to 3 and both also positive number. So plus 35 is correct answer. Now last question. Minus 32 minus minus 40 is equal to minus 32 minus half minus. Minus into minus is equal to plus. Plus 40 is there. Now one number is negative number, another one number is positive number. If signs are different, we have to find the difference. 40 minus 32 is equal to 8. 8 is a different and 40 is the greatest number. In front of our greatest number, plus sign is there. So plus 8 is a correct answer for question F. Okay, that's all students. Kindly give your suggestion in the comments box. Share this video to your friends and subscribe our channel. Thank you.